Looking back across the decades, Kodak pioneered the home movie projector, and in the 60s, it let kids get in on the action with the self-threading Brownie automatic.
With this model, you can stop the action or reverse it like this for crowd-pleasing comedy effects.
It was many kids' first experience with altering reality, but not their last.